complete, and from thy celestial seat send thy light and brilliancy, Father of the poor, draw near, giver of all gifts, be here, come, the soul's true radiancy.
Come, of comforters the best, of the soul the sweetest guest, come in toil refreshingly, thou in labor rest most sweet, thou art shadow from the heat, comfort in adversity.
O thou light, most pure and blessed, shine within the inmost breast of thy faithful company. Where thou art not, man hath nought. Every holy deed and thought comes from thy divinity.
What is soiled, make thou pure? What is wounded, work its cure? What is parched, fructify? What is rigid, gently bend? What is frozen, warmly tend? Strengthen what goes erringly.
Fill thy faithful, who confide in thy power to guard and guide, with thy sevenfold mystery. Hear thy grace and virtue send, grant salvation to the end, and in heaven felicity.
Amen.